This is Coyote News.
A Rapid City teenager had her first national TV debut on NBC's The Voice. 16-year-old Rowan Grace performed Olivia Rodrigo's song Traitor in front of a live audience, as well as millions watching at home. After hearing her sing, three of the four judges turned their chairs almost immediately. John Legend even gave her a standing ovation. He said, "They don't get a lot of South Dakotans auditioning." Rowan Grace is now on Gwen Stefani's team and